Well, definitely Calcutta, but Bombay is a very close second. I love Bombay also.
Your favorite perfume?
My favorite perfume keeps changing, but right now I think it's Narciso Rodriguez.
And your favorite dish?
Biryani.
Kona, last time you cooked?
Last time I cooked, I can't remember, it was a long time ago, but the last time I even gave my maid a recipe was a disaster. It didn't turn out properly.
Your favorite TV show?
I like watching the Jay Leno show.
Your first salary?
My first salary was for my mother's telefilm Picnic that I acted in 89 or 88 or something like that.
First love?
Was my crush in college, I think.
Last year, I mean, I love you.
It's none of your business who I said love you last. You asked me some other
What are
question.
your favorite performance of yours of all of those?
15 Park Avenue is one of my favorite performances of mine.
And your favorite co-star
I don't have a favorite co-star. I'm happy to work with new and different people.
What do you think the most underrated actor in the world is?
Underrated actor? What a nice question. Just recently, I thought of some underrated actor and I've forgotten completely. There are many underrated actors, you know.
For example,
I can't
one
remember
name,
right now.
anyone name.
I can't remember. We'll come back to this question.
Any
Anything
actor
else?
or any actress you don't like to work with?
I'm not going to tell you. It
And
wouldn't be good
any
politics.
director you want to work with in future? You would
No,
love
there are
to work
many
with.
directors, but it feels very funny to say I want to work with so and so. I don't like
Next
to take names.
coming projects like when I make
Coming
projects.
projects है सनग्लास ऋतुपर्ण घोष का, फिर लागा चुनरी में दाग, विच इज डायरेक्टेड बाय प्रदीप सरकार, एंड अजा नचले, विच इज डायरेक्टेड बाय अनिल मेहता.
किस रूप में देखेंगे हम सनग्लास में, या कुछ नया होगा जैसे हर बार एक
सनग्लास इज एक्चुअली अ कॉमेडी. यू विल फाइंड दैट इट्स क्वाइट फनी. माई रोल इज वेरी फनी. आई रियली एंजॉय डूइंग सनग्लास. एंड लागा चुनरी में दाग एंड अजा नचले इज अ लिटिल मोर बॉलीवुड फ्लेवर, बट इट्स स्टिल विद अ वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट सेंसिबिलिटी, एंड दे आर स्टिल वेरी अहेड, फार अहेड इन द फ्यूचर टू टॉक अबाउट राइट नाउ.
अभी जितनी फिल्में आपकी आ चुकी हैं और जो आ रही हैं, जिसमें जिसमें आपने रोल कर लिया है, कोई ऐसा कैरेक्टर जो लगता है कि नहीं आपका फेवरेट कैरेक्टर, बार बार आप जीना चाहेंगे उसमें?
मैंने बोला ना 15 पार्क एवेन्यू में मीठी.
ना आपने अभी तक सारे सीरियस काइंड ऑफ रोल खेले जैसे पेशली, और यहाँ पे आप ऐसी लड़की का जो रोल जो मतलब प्यार करना चाहती है, शी वांट्स टू बी इन लव, सो ऐसा डिफरेंस कैसे आपके लिए?
It doesn't matter what kind of a, I mean, whether it's serious or it's funny, it's still work, it's still acting. Both are enjoyable for different reasons.
मुझे वाला आंसर चाहिए जल्दी से.
I can't do these one line answers, I can try.
आपकी पहली फिल्म?
My first film was when I was 4 years old, Indira.
आपका फर्स्ट शॉट?
I don't remember.
First co-star?
Well, I was 4 years old. My mother was also in the film.
Hated a movie, previous movie. Do you regret of any movie that you have done?
No, this I can't say because the people who I worked with will feel very bad if I say.
Okay, your favorite book?
I have many favorite books. Recently, I read Mott Smoke and I liked it very much.
Amitabh Bachchan?
What can I say?
एक लाइन में आपकी मतलब
एक लाइन में अमिताभ
एक
बच्चन के
शब्द नहीं
बारे में.
आ जाएंगी मतलब कुछ ऐसा.
ओके जस्ट कमेंट,
सुपरस्टार.
जस्ट कमेंट ऑन द एक्टर्स विद हुम यू हैव वर्क्ड. राहुल घोष?
आई हैव नो कमेंट्स फॉर ऑल द एक्टर्स यू गोइंग टू आस्क मी नाउ. प्लीज नो नो नो.
चलो थैंक
या आई रियली थिंक वी आर डन. थैंक्स वेरी मच. बाय.
ओके चलो थैंक
आने के लिए जगह देती
है.
थैंक यू. बाय.